voice of destiny.
The fire is not to destroy.
An oracle raised by God.
It is a setup for a lift.
Reverend Lucy Natasha.
We are about to go where we have never gone before. I am moving into my destiny.
The oracle of God.
You are asking who is the fourth man. He's about to appear in your struggle. He's about to appear in your fire. In Matthew, he's the Messiah. In Mark, he's the servant miracle worker. In Luke, he's the Son of Man.
An oracle raised by God to impact generations, bringing hope and tranquility to mankind.
Every lifetime opportunity that you lost, I stand in my office as God's oracle. I declare you will recover.
Reverend Lucy Natasha, a voice of destiny. A prophetic voice to this generation with a high frequency of God's power and anointing. Prophetic moment with the oracle of God.
I'm seeing somebody, your family is in, I'm seeing your children and your wife. I'm seeing them in the nation of Botswana, but you are in this service. The Lord is telling me to pray for you. I am seeing your wife. And I'm seeing your children in the nation of Botswana. I want you to come. I'm seeing your children in the nation of Botswana. As I'm looking at both of you in the realm of the spirit, Shalabakadoska, Ripokodoska Rabakadeshka. I'm seeing a journey. When I look at you, I see a journey. And I'm seeing the nation of Botswana. I'm seeing the nation of Botswana. I'm seeing the nation of Botswana. Rabakadoska, Rabakadeshka, Ripokodoska. Stretch your hands towards them. Raze Magadoska, Razo Magadeshka, Rabakadoske, Ribakadeske, Zayonda, Rabakadoska, Rabakadeshka, Ragadoske, Magadeshka, Rabahandi. The Lord has good plans for you. Listen to me. Let me first deal with your case very fast for just 1 minute because of time. The Lord has good plans for you. The Lord is saying, according to Jeremiah 29:11, I have good plans for you to give you a future and a hope and a great unexpected end. I am seeing your wife and your children in Botswana. And I'm seeing you taking a journey back to join your children and your wife in Botswana. Rabakados, Karabak. And I'm hearing like Gilbert. Gilbert, what is your name?
Gilbert.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Where is your wife?
She is in Botswana.
She is in Botswana. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Rabakadoska. When are you planning to go back to Botswana?
Next week.
Stretch your hands towards him. As you go, the Lord will go ahead of you. He will level every mountain and he will lift every valley. But the Lord says, if you give God his place, you will not miss your place. The Lord says, if you give God your heart, are you born again?
Yes.
You are born again. I want you to be committed with the walk with the Lord, because God will lift you. God will establish you. Stretch your hands towards him. Lift up your hands. Rabakadoska. Likoroska. I'm seeing restoration. 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 I'm hearing restoration. Everything that the devil took from you, the Lord is saying he will restore. And the Lord says he's going to prepare a table for you in the presence of your adversaries. Rabakadoska. Just stretch your hands. Speak restoration. Speak restoration. Rizo Yagadeshka Rabakadoska. Razo Yagadeshka. As I lay my hands on both of you, the remaining 2 months of this year, they will be filled with answered prayers. They will be filled with answered prayers. I decree and declare every plan, every plot, every scheme of the devil shall be cancelled. When are you planning to go back to Botswana?
I've never been there.
And your children are there, but you've never been there. So for you, it is your children that are there. How many children are there?
One and his fiancée and the child.
Stretch your hands. I bless you. Shalabakadoska. I declare open heavens over the nation of Botswana. I release the blessing of God that maketh rich and addeth no sorrow. Your doors are open, and I'm sensing a restoration, and I'm seeing settlement in the life of your daughter. Tell her God will settle her and establish her in that land. As you go back, go and possess your possession in Jesus' name. Shout amen.
Amen.
Stay tuned to Oracle One TV.
Apostle, we love you. It is not his first time in Nairobi, Kenya. This is in Miracle Monday. He has become a friend to this ministry. We love you. The last time you came, we were blessed. There were so many testimonies of what God has done. And Miracle Monday family, I will tell you what the mother of Jesus told the servants. Whatever he tells you to do, do it. Hallelujah. Your miracle is always connected to your obedience. So we love you together with your wife. We honor God for your life, and we are ready to hear from God through you. Put your hands together, Miracle Monday family, as I bring Apostle and his interpreter. Hey! Put your hands together for Jesus.
Tukiwa tumesimama hivyo, mpe Yesu makofi kwanza. Leo sijakuja peke yangu.
Today I'm not alone.
Nimekuja na mke wangu.
I have come with my wife.
Na kabla sijaweza kuendelea.
And before I proceed,
ningetaka tu aseme hi.
I would like her to greet you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ukiniona,
when you see me,
ni kwa sababu amesimama na mimi.
It is because she has stood by my side.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tumekuwa kwa ndoa kwa miaka 21.
We've been married for the last 21 years.
Mtoto wetu wa kwanza,
our firstborn child,
yuko university Karen.
He's a university student in Karen.
Kwa hivyo sisi sio vijana vile.
So we are not as young as you may think.
Lakini kwa Yesu hatuzeeki.
But in the Lord we don't grow old.
Hata ndevu sina.
You can see even my beards have not yet grown.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kwa dakika moja aseme hi.
For 1 minute she's going to greet us.
Ukiwa umesimama hivyo.
While you're still standing on your feet.
Karibu.
Welcome.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise the name of the
Hallelujah,
Lord.
Hallelujah, Miracle Monday.
Hallelujah, Miracle Monday.
Yesu makofi mazuri na shangwe.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap and shout to the Lord.
Ongezea shangwe na kigeregere kwa ajili ya siku ya leo.
Give the Lord a shout and a celebration.
Naitwa Reverend Ann.
My name is Reverend Ann.
Namshukuru Mungu kwa ajili ya usiku wa leo.
And I want to thank God for this evening.
Kwa maana ni usiku wa miujiza.
Because it is a night of miracles.
Biblia inasema ya kwamba,
the Bible says,
mahali palipo wawili au watatu,
wherever two or three are gathered,
Mungu yupo pamoja nao.
The Lord encamps around them.
Naye Mungu usiku wa leo,
and therefore tonight the Lord,
yuko pamoja nasi.
Is in our midst.
Atakukumbuka.
He will remember you.
Atakutendea mambo makubwa.
He will do great things for you.
Bwana watamuona Bwana.
Those who wait upon the Lord will see him.
Wamtegemeao Bwana atawaacha.
Those who trust in the Lord, he does not leave them. There will be storms.
Mawimbi yatakuwepo.
There will be tough times.
Lakini Mungu ni zaidi ya mawimbi.
But the Lord is higher than the storms.
Nashukuru Mungu kwa ajili ya mume wangu.
I want to thank God for my husband.
Amenifundisha mengi.
He has taught me many things.
Aliniombea mpaka nikaokoka.
He prayed for me to get saved.
Amenifundisha unduma.
He has taught me the ministry.
Akanitia moyo.
He has encouraged me.
Akaniambia mke wangu unaweza.
He has told me, my wife, you can do this.
Na leo ninaweza.
And today I can do it.
Na mimi nakwambia hata wewe unaweza.
And I can tell you, you can also do it.
Usivunjike moyo, wakati wa Mungu upo.
Don't lose hope, the timing of God is coming.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Nishukuru Mungu kwa ajili ya mama Natasha.
I want to thank God for the mother of Natasha.
Nakupenda sana mama.
I love you mama.
Umetuletea kipawa.
You have brought to us a gift.
Umetuletea nabii.
You have brought to us a prophet.
Ambaye hata mapepo,
that even the demons,
wanajua kuna nabii ndani ya Miracle Monday.
No, there is a prophet in Miracle Monday.
Hata duniani kote,
in the world over,
wanajua ya kwamba,
they know,
kuna nabii.
There is a prophet.
Binti,
Who is a lady?
Daniel Miracle Monday.
In Miracle Monday.
Vijana mulioko hapa.
A young people that
unaweza
are here.
Unaweza ukamtumikia Mungu.
You may serve the
bila
Lord.
Bila kunjiangalia.
Without watching on your life.
Jehovah.
Look unto the Lord.
Atakupatia chakilio cha kwako.
He will give you what belongs to you.
Nakushukuru sana mama.
And I thank mama.
Nikushukuru sana doctor.
Thank you doctor Natasha.
Nakupenda sana.
We love you so much.
Kila ninapokuona.
Every time I see you.
Upako unaongezeka.
The anointing increases.
Kila ninapo kuangalia.
Every time I look at you,
ninajifunza mambo mengi.
I learn from you
Mungu
many things.
Mungu akupe haja ya moyo wako.
May the Lord deliver the
desire of
your heart. Na
majira kama haya mwakani.
And in a season like this,
na wewe upewe mume anayekufaa.
That the Lord can give you a husband.
Kwa jina la Yesu Kristo wa Nazareti.
In the name of Jesus.
Kama Mungu Mungu alinipa.
If the Lord gave me,
nambi Mungu akupe.
That the Lord will give you a
majira
husband.
Kama haya mwakani.
A time like this
tutasimama mahali ambapo utakuwa.
We will be where you shall be.
Tukusema ya kwamba.
As we say.
Angalia Mungu alivyotenda.
Look what the Lord has done.
Ninawapenda sana.
I love you very much.
Ninawaheshimu sana.
I respect you.
Karibuni Dar es Salaam.
We are welcome to Dar es Salaam. The Lord bless you.
Thank you, thank you.
Asante, asante.
Kama hauna wivu.
If you are not jealous.
Kama hauna wivu.
If you are not jealous.
Shangiria unabii huo.
Celebrate that prophet. That prophecy.
Rabashika.
Hallelujah.
Itakuwa.
It shall be.
Kama vile Bwana amesema.
As the Lord has spoken.
Inapendeza.
It is glorious.
Mungu anasema sio vyema.
The Lord says it is not good.
Sio vyema.
It is not good.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Usiku wa leo.
This night.
Ni usiku wa maajabu.
Is a night of wonders.
Tuinue mikono yetu juu.
Let us lift our hands into the air.
Tuinue mikono juu.
As we are lifting our hands.
Nashukuru Mungu.
I want to thank God.
Kwa mafuta.
For the anointing
ya madhabahu hii
that is upon this altar.
Nashukuru Mungu.
I want to thank God
kwa ajili ya oracle.
For the oracle.
Dr. Lucy Natasha.
Dr. Lucy Natasha.
Huyu ni nabii wa kweli.
She is a true prophet.
Ambao Mungu amemuinua.
That the Lord has lifted.
Katika taifa la Kenya.
In the nation of Kenya.
Ili awe sauti ya taifa.
That she may be a voice to this nation.
Na sio tu Kenya.
And not only in this nation of Kenya.
Bali mataifa yote.
But to the other nations.
Yeye ni sauti ya Mungu.
She is a voice from God.
Anaposema kitu.
Whatever she declares.
Lazima kiwe.
God has to fulfill
it. Mungu anatumia kinywa chake.
Because God is using his prophet.
Mungu akubariki sana Oracle.
May the Lord bless you Oracle.
Kwa kunipa nafasi hii.
For giving me this opportunity.
Kukanyanga hapa.
To step on this altar.
Tunaposherekea miaka miwili.
As we celebrate 2 years.
Ya huduma hii.
Of the ministry of Miracle Monday.
Mungu akubariki sana.
May God bless you.
Hii ni mwanzo.
This is just a beginning.
Hii ni mwanzo tu.
This is just a beginning.
Huduma yako haitoshi hapa.
Your ministry does not fit here.
Huduma yako ni kubwa.
Your ministry is bigger.
Huduma yako ni kubwa.
Your ministry is bigger.
Viongozi wote wa huduma hii.
All the leaders of this ministry.
Mungu awabariki.
The Lord bless you.
Mama yetu Mama Natasha.
Our mother Mama Natasha.
Bwana akupe miaka 120.
May the Lord give you 120 years to live.
Na miezi 7.
And even 7 months on top.
Ili uendelee kuona.
That you may continue to see.
Kazi ambao Mungu anafanya.
The work that the Lord is accomplishing.
Ndani ya binti yako.
In your daughter.
God bless you.
May the Lord bless you.
Kwa dakika 5.
For 5 minutes.
Mungu ameniambia.
The Lord has spoken to me.
Kwanza tuombe taifa la Kenya.
That we pray for this nation of Kenya.
Tusuie roho ya umwagikaji wa damu.
That we should stop the spirit of bloodshed.
Na ninaomba mtu yoyote azitoke.
And I pray that nobody should leave this sanctuary.
Kwa sababu wakati nilikuwa nakuja hapa.
Because as I was coming here.
Mungu akaniambia.
The Lord told me.
Nikasikia sauti ya Mungu.
And I heard the voice of the Lord.
Inasema.
That was telling me,
not my blood.
It is sio damu yangu.
Si damu yangu.
Si damu yangu.
Katika mwisho wa mwaka.
At the end of this year.
Kuna matukio mengi inaandaliwa.
There are many things that are being prepared.
Amba watu wengi wanaandaa kafara za damu.
That many people are preparing to give sacrifices of blood.
Lakini nasema.
But I want to declare.
Not my blood.
It is not my blood.
Kila mtu yuko hapa.
Everybody that is here.
Sema not my blood.
Declare not my blood.
Not my blood.
Not my blood.
Sio kwa damu yangu.
It is not by my blood.
Wala ya familia yangu.
And not even my family's blood.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Nilipokuwa nakuja hapa.
As I was coming here.
Na naomba unisikilize.
And I want you to listen to me.
Nimeona families.
I have seen families.
Nikaona familia.
I have seen families.
Zimefungwa na kamba.
That are bound with ropes.
Zimefungwa na kamba.
They are bound with ropes.
Na zimefungwa na kamba.
And they are tied.
Na wakati nakuja.
And when I was coming.
Mungu akanipatia andiko hili.
God gave me the scripture.
Kitabu
cha Saburi 18 mstari wa 4.
In Psalms 14 and verse number 4.
Imeandikwa hivi.
The Bible says,
kamba za mauti zilinizunguka.
That the ropes of the cords of death surrounded me.
Mafuriko ya uovu yakanitia hofu.
And the floods of wickedness made me be afraid.
Pia Bwana akanipatia Saburi 116.
And the Lord gave me Psalms 116.
Mstari wa 3.
And verse number 3.
Kamba za mauti zilinizunguka.
That the cords of death surrounded me.
Shinda za kuzimu zilinipata.
And even wickedness from hell was coming to me.
Sikanitia taabu na huzuni.
And they put trouble and I was afraid.
Nikiwa nakuja hapa.
When I was coming here.
Huyu sio ujumbe ule Mungu amenipatia leo.
This is not the message of today.
Lakini nikiwa nakuja hapa.
But I was coming here.
Bwana akaniambia tuiombe Kenya.
The Lord told me to pray for Kenya.
Kwa sababu kuna watu wamezungukwa na kamba za mauti.
Because there are people surrounded by cords of death.
Anaweza kuwa mama yako, familia yako.
It could be your mother or your family.
Ninataka tukate kamba za mauti.
I want us to break the cords of death.
Na hakuna mtu katika familia yenu.
And there is no one in your family.
Ataingia kwa mauti.
That is going to enter
mwisho wa mwaka huu.
In the end of this year.
Kamba za mauti.
At the cords of death.
Tunaenda kukata kamba za mauti.
We are going to destroy them.
Sijui kama uko tayari.
I don't know whether you are ready.
Na wakati kwa tunakata kamba za mauti.
And as we are cutting the cords of death.
Ninaomba mtu mmoja.
I pray that one person.
Anifungulie ipendelea ya Kenya.
Is going to open this flag of the nation of Kenya.
Ninataka kuiwekea mkono.
I want to lay my hands upon this flag.
Juu ya ipendelea.
Over this flag of Kenya.
Kama inaweza kutolewa hapa, hebu nitolee kidogo.
If you can remove it from here, you can remove it and we are going to
Mungu amenionyesha.
God showed me.
Na akaniambia.
And he told me.
Kuna damu ilikuwa imeandaliwa.
There is blood that is prepared.
Kumwagika mwisho wa mwaka.
To be poured by the end of this
lakini
year.
Lakini kupitia miracle Monday.
But through the altar of miracle Monday.
Mungu anazuia hiyo damu.
God is stopping bloodshed.
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 Nyosha mikono yako miwili hapa.
Stretch your hand to this.
Na wale mnatuangalia kwa njia ya television.
And those who are watching us by television.
Mungu anataka tuombe taifa la Kenya.
The Lord wants us to pray for the nation of Kenya.
Sema kwa jina la Yesu.
Say in the name of Jesus.
Kila kamba za mauti.
Every cord of death.
Ziliofunga familia yangu.
That have tied our family.
Ziliofunga maisha yangu.
That have tied my life.
Leo.
Today.
Nasikata.
I cut to them.
Nasikata.
I cut to them.
Nasikata.
I cut to them.
Kamba za mauti.
The cords of death.
Kwa wa Kenya.
Over Kenya.
Tunasikata.
We cut to them.
Anza kuomba ukipiga makofi.
Pray as you clap.
Ukisema na kata kamba.
As you declare you are cutting the ropes of death.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
You are cutting the ropes of death.
Kamba za mauti.
In the name of Jesus.
Tunasikata.
Every cord of
kwa
death.
Kwa taifa la Kenya.
We are destroying it.
Kamba za mauti.
In the name of Jesus.
Kamba za mauti.
Every cord of death.
Kamba za mauti.
Every rope of
kamba
death.
Kamba za mauti.
Every rope of
death. Tunasikata.
Over this nation of Kenya. We cut to them now. In the mighty name of Jesus. We destroy the ropes of death. Over the nation of Kenya. In the mighty name of Jesus. The ropes of death are destroyed. We are cutting them. We are cutting them. The ropes of death. We destroy them. In the name of Jesus.
The ropes of death.
We destroy them.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Inua mikono juu.
Lift up your hands.
Ninataka kumuomba oracle.
I want to ask the oracle.
Ashike ipendela.
To come here and hold this flag.
Tuombe pamoja.
As we pray in agreement.
Mungu anazuia.
God is stopping.
Umwagikaji wa damu.
Every bloodshed.
Kwa jina la Yesu Kristo.
In the name of Jesus.
Kuzimu inataka damu.
The devil wants blood.
Kuzimu inataka damu.
Hell is requesting
lakini
for blood.
Damu ya Yesu inatosha.
The blood of Jesus is enough.
Damu ya Yesu inatosha.
The blood of Jesus is enough.
Ninatangaza kuanzia leo.
I declare from today.
Ninatangaza kuanzia leo.
I declare from today.
Bila kamba za mauti.
Every rope of death.
Zimekatwa.
Has been destroyed.
Zimekatwa.
Has been destroyed.
Zimekatwa.
Has been destroyed. destroyed. Every rope of death. Every rope of death over your parents. Every cord of death over your children. Every cord of death over your family. From today, we cut it. Declare we have cut them. We destroy them.
Kwanzia leo.
From today,
mipaka ya Kenya.
The boundaries of Kenya.
Imerindwa.
Have been protected.
Imerindwa.
Is under security.
Ewe Kenya.
You Kenya.
Sikia sauti ya Bwana.
Listen to the voice of the Lord.
Kwanzia leo.
From today.
Hakutapatikana.
There will not be.
Umwagikaji wa damu.
Any bloodshed.
Ndani ya taifa hili.
In the nation of Kenya.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ajali za ndege.
Every aircraft
ajali za mabazi.
Every accident.
Ajali za magari.
On the roads.
Ajali za majambazi.
Every accident of
mashambulio ya kimajambazi.
Every attack
haitapatikana.
We will not be available.
Damu ya Yesu.
We will not be found.
Inatosha Kenya.
The blood of Jesus is enough for
Yesu.
Kenya. The blood of Jesus.
Inatosha Kenya.
Is enough for the nation of Kenya.
Inua mikono juu.
Lift up your hands.
Kuanzia siku ya leo.
From this day.
Baraka za Kenya.
The blessings of Kenya.
Siwe sehemu ya maisha yako.
It will be upon your
heart. Baraka za Kenya.
The blessings of Kenya.
Baraka za Kenya.
The blessings of Kenya.
Baraka za Kenya.
The blessings of Kenya.
Imeandikwa.
It is written.
Utakula mema.
You will eat the good of the land
yako.
Of your nation.
Kila mtu yuko hapa.
Everybody that is here.
Ninafungua.
I open.
Marango.
The doors.
Ya baraka.
Of blessings.
Za inchi ya Kenya.
Over the nation
of Kenya. Wafanya biashara.
In the business.
Baraka
field.
Za Kenya.
The business.
Kenya imebarikiwa.
The blessings of Kenya.
Kenya imebarikiwa.
Kenya is blessed.
Kenya imebarikiwa.
Kenya is blessed.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Inua mikono juu.
Lift up your hands.
Kuna watu mko hapa.
There are people that are here.
Munafanya kazi.
You are working.
Lakini kazi zenu.
But your jobs.
Zimefungwa na kamba.
Have been tied with a cord.
Nyota yako imefungwa na kamba.
Your star has been tied with a rope.
Kuna kamba zimefunga.
There are some cords that have been tying.
Miguu ya watu wengi imefungwa.
The legs of many people here are tied.
Ninatangaza.
I am declaring.
Kenya imefunguliwa.
Kenya is released.
Maisha yako imefunguliwa.
Your life is liberated.
Maisha yako imefunguliwa.
Your life is liberated.
Nasikia Roho Mtakatifu.
I feel the Holy Spirit.
Akiniambia.
Is telling me.
Katika hii bendera ya Kenya.
In this flag of the nation of Kenya.
Tuweke sadaka.
We put an offering.
Kama sadaka.
An offering.
Ya kubariki taifa.
To bless this nation.
Na kupokea baraka.
And to receive the blessing.
Ya taifa la Kenya.
That are pertaining to the nation of Kenya.
Ninaona baraka kubwa.
I see major blessings.
Ndani ya taifa hili.
In this nation of Kenya.
Ninataka watu wawili.
And I want two people.
Washike hii bendera hapa.
To hold this flag right here.
Na kila mtu.
And everybody that is here,
utachukua sadaka muhimu.
You are going to pick an offering.
Bendera inamaanisha ushindi.
Aha, a flag represents victory or
bendera
triumph.
Bendera inamaanisha ushindi.
A flag represents triumph.
Mungu anakupa ushindi kati ya adui zako.
God is making you victorious over your enemies.
Kila mtu yuko hapa.
Everybody that is here.
Unapewa ushindi mbele ya adui zako.
God is giving you victory over your enemies.
Na kila roho ya mauti ilikuwa imeandaliwa.
And every demon and spirit of death that has been prepared.
Mungu anaisimamisha.
God is stopping it. I connect to you.
Na kuunganisha na baraka.
I connect to you.
Katika taifa la Kenya.
With the blessings that
roho ya mauti.
Every spirit of death.
Haitakuwa na nafasi.
We will not have a place.
Haitakuwa na nafasi.
We will not find a place.
Kwa maisha yako.
Over your life.
Katika jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Jo haraka haraka.
Run quickly.
Na wale wanaangalia kwa television.
And those who are watching by television.
Ukiwa nyumbani.
Wherever you are at
chukua
home.
Chukua hizo namba.
Take that number.
Tuma sadaka sasa hivi.
And send your offering right now.
Hata kama ni kidogo.
Even if it is a little.
Jiunganishe.
connect to yourself.
Bendera inamaanisha.
The flag represents
ushindi.
Victory.
Ninatangaza ushindi.
I declare victory.
Ninaona kibali.
I see favor.
Ninaona Bwana anakufungua.
I see the Lord untying you.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Nasema ushindi umepatikana.
I declare victory over your life.
Ushindi umepatikana.
Victory has been won.
Kila mtu sema kwa jina la Yesu.
Everybody say in the name of Jesus.
Ushindi umepatikana.
Victory has been attained. Victory, victory over your life in the name of
Those
Jesus.
Those that are here and you are saying that you don't have the seed to bring here, but it's on the number, it's on your phone, you can also be able to give. And as you are giving it that way, you know, the instruction you decide to obey determines the future you create. You know, Apostle, as you are talking here, I could see in the realm of the spirit, in this very nation, there are people that are tenants that will become landlord.
Yeah,
as they are giving the seed, Rabakados, in this very land that you have suffered, you will also arise and shine in this land.
Yes. Yes.
So for those that are watching us live from around the world, you can also be able to give on World Remit, on PayPal. You can also be able to give on SimbaPay, on the M-Pesa number that is on screen. Just, it's a declaration of faith. It is by faith. And may you possess your possession in this land in the name of Jesus. If it is on the phone, just lift your phone and declare, in this nation, I will possess my possession. By the decree of the prophet of God.
Yes.
By the decree of the apostle.
Yes.
I will possess my possession
in the
Amen.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
Parabashakapa. Ushindi umebatikana.
Victory has been won.
Kama ujafika joaraka.
If you have not yet found your way here, please come quickly.
Baba katika jina la Yesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Tunaibariki Kenya.
We declare blessings upon Kenya.
Ewe Kenya umebarikiwa.
Kenya, you are blessed.
Na sisi tumebarikiwa.
And us who are dwellers of Kenya, we are blessed. We refuse any deaths.
Kila mwisho wa mwaka.
Every end of year.
Tunatangaza kwa pamoja.
We declare in oneness.
Not my blood.
Not my blood.
Si kwa damu yangu.
Not by my blood.
Si kwa damu za wa Kenya.
Not by the blood of Kenyans.
Ni kwa damu ya Yesu.
It is by the blood of Jesus.
Mpe Yesu makofi.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap.
Thank you. God bless you.
Amen. The Lord bless you.
Mpe Yesu makofi.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap.
Miracle Monday, mpe Yesu makofi.
Miracle Monday, give the Lord a good hand clap offering.
Mpe Yesu makofi.
Give the Lord a mighty hand clap. Miracle Monday.
Amen.
Amen.
Siku ya leo,
this day,
Mungu amenipa hilo neno kwa nguvu sana.
The Lord has put that word very strongly in my spirit.
Na akaniambia,
and he told me,
watu wengi wamefungwa na kamba.
Many people have been tied with ropes.
Ili wasije wakafanikiwa.
That they may not succeed.
Kuna kitu kinaitwa kamba.
There is something called a cord or a rope.
Naomba nitafsiri kwa dakika tatu.
And I want to help to interpret this for a few minutes.
Kwa sababu nasikia hilo neno limekuja kwa nguvu sana.
Because I feel that word heavily in my spirit even now.
Kuna kitu kinaitwa kamba.
There is something called a rope.
Kamba inatumika kufunga.
A rope is used specifically to tie.
Kamba inafunga mbuzi.
A rope is for tying a goat.
Kamba inafunga ngombe.
A rope ties even cows.
Kamba inafunga mizigo.
A rope is for tying your cargo.
Kamba, mtu anaweza kutumia kamba.
Somebody can use a rope.
Kule Tanzania.
In Tanzania.
Watu huenda kwa nyumba za waganga.
People go to the houses of sorcerers.
Wanaitishwa kamba.
And they are asked to bring rope.
Alafu ile kamba inafungwa.
And when the rope comes, it is tied.
Na wanafunga mtu kupitia kamba.
And they tie a knot and declare they are tying somebody in that knot.
Kama unaitwa Peter.
If your name is Peter.
Mtu anachukua ile kamba.
Somebody will take that rope.
Na anasema tumemfunga Peter.
And will declare as they are chanting, we are tying Peter.
Kwa hii kamba.
With this rope.
Asija kafanikiwa.
That he should not succeed.
Kwa hivyo hiyo kamba ikisha fungwa.
So by the time they are tying that knot on the rope.
Unaona mambo yako imefungwa.
You realize that your life has stopped.
Lakini leo ninatangaza.
But today I declare.
Kama kuna mtu yoyote alienda kwa mchawi.
If there is anyone that went to a witch doctor.
Hakapeleka kamba.
And took a rope.
Hili ya kufunge.
That they may tie your life.
Ninaikata hiyo kamba.
I cut that rope.
Inua mikono sema naikata.
Lift up your hands and say, I cut that rope.
Mali popote.
Wherever. forever.
Walifunga ndoa yako.
They went and tied your
Walifunga familia yako.
They tied your family.
Sijui ni nani aliyeifunga.
I don't know who tied your
Yamkini
family.
Walikufunga.
But they tied you anyway.
Hili wakuwe mwezi wa 12.
That they may destroy you by the
Lakini
end of the year.
Shukuru Jehovah.
And you want to thank God.
Kabla tujafika mwezi wa 12.
Before the last month
Ninakata
of the year.
Hiyo kamba leo.
I cut those ropes.
Hey!
Hey!
Sema hey!
Say hey!
Ninataka usungumzie mtu.
I want you to speak to somebody.
Mwambie leo kila kamba.
Tell your neighbor whatever rope.
Waliokufunga nayo.
That they tied you with.
Kuna watu wako hapa.
There are people who are here.
Wengine walitoka Nyeri.
Some of them came from Nyeri.
Wengine Kisumu.
Some from Kisumu.
Wengine wametoka Ukambani.
Some from Ukambani.
Na ulipotoka kule.
And when you came from
Walikufunga na kamba kwa mguu.
They tied you with a rope on the
leg. Na hivyo kila wakati unataka kwenda mbele.
And every time you want to move forward.
Wanachukua ile kamba wanakufuta.
They take the rope and pull you back.
Leo ninatangaza.
But today I declare.
Kamba za wakamba.
Every rope of
a Zimekatwa.
Has been cut.
Zimekatwa.
Has been destroyed.
Sema hey.
Say hey.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kuna kamba. There are ropes. Mtu anafungwa.
People are tied.
Miguu inafungwa.
Legs are tied.
Mtu anaweza kufunga mguu wako.
And somebody ties your leg.
Unafungwa.
You are tied.
Na dalili ya kwamba umefungwa.
And one of the signs that you have been tied.
Unasikia vitu vinatembea kwa miguu.
Is that you feel you, in your legs are a bit.
Unasikia miguu inawaka moto.
Something like fire is on your legs.
Inamaanisha amekufunga.
It means that they have tied you.
Ninaona kuna watu wamekuja leo.
I see people who came today.
Sikuwa nimekuja na hiyo ujumbe.
I did not come with that message.
Lakini Bwana ameniambia.
But the Lord told me.
Ameshusha huo ujumbe.
He has brought that message.
Ili afungue watu hapa.
That he may tie people here.
Leo ninakufungua.
And today I set you free.
Nasema kila kamba.
Every rope.
Iriyo kufunga.
That was used to tie.
Wengine mmefungwa msiolewe.
That some are.
Leo nakata hiyo kamba.
I cut that rope.
Wengine mmefungwa.
Some of you have been tied.
Mmefungwa msiendelee.
That you may not.
Leo nakata hiyo kamba.
I cut that rope.
Nasema naikata.
I cut it.
Kila kamba.
Every rope.
Iwe ni kijijini.
Whether it is in the village.
Iwe ni makaburini.
Or in the tombs.
Iwe ni kuzimu.
Or in hell.
Iwe ni kwa ndugu zako.
Or in your brother's house.
Kanyanga chini sema leo.
I say let it
be. Kila kamba.
Every rope.
Katika.
Be cut off.
Katika.
Be cut off.
Shangiria jina la Yesu.
Give the Lord a mighty shout.
Keti kwa kiti chako.
You may be seated.
Kamba.
Every rope.
Kamba.
Every rope.
Kamba.
Every rope.
Sema kamba.
Say ropes.
Kamba za wakamba.
Every rope of
sema kamba.
Every
sema
rope.
Sema kamba.
Every rope.
Sema kamba.
Every rope.
Sema leo.
Say today.
Kila kamba.
Every cord.
Ya mauti.
Of death.
Imekatwa.
Has been destroyed.
Kamba ya rana.
Every cord of curses.
Rana kutoka kwa family.
Aha. Curses from your family.
Kuna watu wamefungwa na kamba ya familia.
There are people who have been tied by generational or family curses.
Ya kwamba wamefungwa wasije wakajenga nyumba.
They have been tied so they may not build a house.
Wamefungwa na kamba.
They have been tied with a rope.
Unaweza kufungwa pia na kamba za dhambi.
You can be tied with a rope of wickedness.
Unaona kwamba hautaki dhambi lakini unafanya dhambi.
You don't want to sin but every time you're committing sin.
Kamba.
Because there is a rope.
Kuna watu hapa biashara zenu.
There are people whose business.
Kila wakati unataka kufika mahali.
Every time you're about to cross over.
Unaanza.
You begin.
Ukitaka kukaribia.
Before you get there.
Wanakufuta nyuma.
They pull you backwards.
Wanakufuta nyuma.
They pull you backwards.
Wanakufuta nyuma.
They pull you backwards.
Nimetumwa kama nabii.
I have been sent as a prophet.
Nairobi.
In Nairobi.
Ninatangaza.
To declare.
Kamba zinakatika leo.
Every cord.
Kamba zinakatika leo.
Every cord.
Kamba zinakatika leo.
Every cord.
Sema leo.
Say today.
Kamba zote.
Every rope.
Ziliofunga.
That has tied.
Pesa zangu.
My money.
Sinakatwa.
They have been cut.
Fanya hivi sema sinakatwa.
They have been cut.
Ninasikia Bwana ananiambia.
I feel the Lord telling me.
Kuanzia leo.
From today.
Utafika mahali haukufika.
You will reach where you have never reached.
Utafika mahali hukufika.
You will go where you have never gone.
Waswahili walisema.
Aha, the Swahili people say.
Walisema.
They said.
Mwisho wa kamba ya mbuzi.
That at the end of the rope that ties the goat.
Hapo ndipo anakula kwa kamba yake.
That is where he actually feeds.
Ulefu wa kamba wake.
He can only feed within the parameters of the rope that has tied him. He cannot go beyond.
Kuna watu ambao,
there are people who are here.
Wamefungwa wasifikie malengo yao.
They have been tied so they cannot reach their destinies.
Unajaribu kwenda.
You begin to go.
Lakini haufiki.
But you cannot get there.
Kumbe kuna kamtu.
Because there is somebody somewhere.
Kuna kanyanya fran.
There is a wicked woman.
Kuna kamchawi fran.
There is a witch somewhere.
Kameshika kamba.
That is holding the rope.
Unataka kwenda.
Every time you try to go.
Unataka kufanya unduma.
You try to do ministry.
Kana kufuta.
They pull you.
Kana kufuta.
They pull you.
Kana kufuta.
They pull you.
Kuona unaona.
Uh-huh, you can see clearly.
Lakini kufika.
But you cannot get there.
Haufiki.
You don't get there.
Usidhani ya kwamba wachawi wanalala.
Don't think that sorcerers are sleeping easy because
usidhani ya kwamba watu wanafurahi.
Don't think that everybody is smiling with you.
Kuna watu wengine ni watumishi wa Mungu kabisa.
Some of them are ministers of the gospel.
Wanakaa wanakula.
But they sit and eat.
Wakijadili.
While they are discussing.
Tunawezaje kumaliza?
How can we finish this week?
Lakini imeandikwa.
But it is written.
Kile kimezaliwa na Mungu.
That whatever is born of God.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
It overcomes.
Hey!
Hey!
Kile kimezaliwa na Mungu.
Whatever is born
nimetumwa na Bwana.
Overcomes.
Kutoka Dar es Salaam.
I've been sent by the Lord.
Na mimi ni Mkenya.
And I'm a Kenyan.
Wa Kenya sikia.
Kenyans listen.
Kilio zaliwa na Mungu.
Whatever is born.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
Overcomes the world.
Ramakasaka
ba shekele magana.
Ramashapapa.
Rokoto sodi.
Oracle of God.
Oracle wa Mungu.
Kile kimesaliwa na Mungu.
Whatever is born of God.
Kitashinda ulimwengu.
Will overcome the world.
Na usiku wa leo.
And this night.
Ninasikia nitamke neno la kinabii.
I feel I should give you a prophetic
oracle.
Over the oracle.
Kwa sababu Bwana ameniambia.
Because the Lord is telling
me. Ana vita vikubwa.
That you have many battles.
Ana vita vikubwa.
You have many battles.
Lakini Bwana anasema.
And the Lord is saying.
Kilio zaliwa na Mungu.
Whatever is born of God.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
Overcomes the world.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
Overcomes the world.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
Overcomes the world.
Kinashinda ulimwengu.
Overcomes.
Ninaona ushindi wako.
I see your victory.
Katikati ya maji mengi.
In the midst of
utafuka salama.
You are getting safely.
Katikati ya moto.
In the fire.
Utafuka salama.
You will arrive safely.
Nyota yako haitasema.
You are star will shine.
Nyota yako haitasema.
You are star will shine.
Nyota yako haitasema.
You are star will not be shut.
Kila mtu simama.
Everybody stand on your feet.
Kila mtu simama.
Everybody stand on your feet.
Kila mtu simama.
Everybody stand on your feet.
Mungu ananiambia.
The Lord is telling
kuna vita vikali.
There is great battle.
Juu ya huyu mwanamke wa Yesu.
Over this woman of God.
Lakini Bwana anasema.
But the Lord is saying.
Adui zako watakuja na njia moja.
That your enemies will.
Lakini kwa njia saba.
But in seven.
Watatawanyika.
The Lord will scatter.
Repaka pasata tatatu. Watakuja kwa njia moja.
They will come in one direction.
Watakuja kwa njia moja.
They will come in one direction.
Lakini kwa njia saba.
But in seven ways.
Kwa njia saba.
In seven directions.
Kwa saba.
In seven ways.
Watatawanyika.
God will scatter them.
Nataka kila mtu ainue mikono.
And I pray everyone should raise their hands.
Nataka tutawanyishe.
I want us to scatter.
Hebu sikia.
Listen to me.
Makosa na ndaya.
Maragosha ntere
mayana.
Arakoshe bahaya.
Rike bakasaya.
Rike tezega bakadome.
Hivi ndiyo Bwana anasema.
This is what the Lord says.
Kuna vikao.
There are people who are sitting.
Kuna vikao.
People who are sitting.
Vinakaa sirini.
Councils of men that are sitting.
Kinyume na huduma.
That are speaking against this ministry.
Lakini Bwana anasema.
But the Lord is saying.
Watakao inuka.
When they rise.
Kinyume na huduma hii.
Against this
wote wataanguka.
They will all fall.
Wote wataanguka.
They will fall.
Kila mtu aje kuomba.
Everybody start to pray.
Nyosha mikono kwa Araku.
Stretch your hand over the Araku. Stretch your hand over
Jesus.
The Araku. In the name of
kwa
Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ninatangaza.
I declare.
Huduma yako.
Your ministry.
Haitakufa.
We are not to die.
Haitakufa.
We are not to die.
Huduma yako.
Your ministry.
Haitaishia njiani.
We are not to be finished. Those who want to destroy you, it will not fall. We will stand with you. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Every arrow that has been sent to destroy you, I destroy. I destroy. I destroy. Every weapon that is raised against you,
powerless.
I make it powerless.
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 We will become powerless.
Powerless.
We will become powerless. Stretch your hands. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Oracle of God.
Oracle of the Lord.
Wewe ni chombo cha moto.
You are a vessel of fire.
Wewe ni chombo cha moto.
You are a vessel of fire.
Wewe ni chombo cha moto.
You are a vessel of fire.
Wewe ni chombo cha moto.
You are a vessel of fire.
Watashindana.
They will try to fight you.
Watakushinda.
But they will not overcome you. 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 The God who overcame my battles in
Tanzania.
The God who gave me victory in Tanzania.
We
will give you victory in Kenya. You will penetrate. You will break through. You will break through. You will break through.
Utapenya.
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 You will break through.
Kuanzia siku ya leo.
From today.
Ninaona utukufu wa Mungu.
I see the glory of the Lord.
Unakufunika.
Is covering you.
Kuanzia leo.
From today.
Vita vyako vimeisha.
Every battle comes
Bwana
to an end.
Amekupigania.
The Lord has fought for you.
Bwana amekupigania.
The Lord is fighting for you.
Bwana amekupigania.
The Lord is fighting your battles.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Nakupiga alama ya damu ya Yesu.
I put a mark of the blood of Jesus.
Hakuna mchawi.
There is no witch.
Hakuna mganga.
There is no sorcerer.
Hakuna mwanadamu.
There is no human being
atakuzuia.
That will be able to stop
marango
you.
Yako itakuwa wazi.
Your doors will be open.
Na hivyo siku ya leo.
And today.
Ninatangaza.
I declare.
Katika ulimwengu wa roho.
In the spiritual world.
Umeshinda hizo vita.
You are an overcomer.
Umeshinda hizo vita.
You have overcome those
battles. Umeshinda hizo vita.
You have overcome.
Umeshinda hizo vita.
You have overcome.
Umeshinda hizo vita.
You have overcome those battles.
Ninaomba yale mafuta.
I want to request the anointing
kuna kitu
oil.
Mungu ananiambia.
There is something the Lord is telling me.
Kuna kitu Mungu ananiambia.
Somebody is the Lord is telling me something.
Kuna kitu Mungu ananiambia.
God is telling me something.
Mafuta haya.
By this anointing oil.
Mafuta haya.
By this anointing
mafuta
oil. By this anointing oil.
Ninatangaza.
I declare.
Mafuta haya.
By this anointing oil.
Imtenganishe mtumishi.
It will separate the woman of God.
Na wale wote.
From everybody.
Wabaya.
That is wicked.
Watu wenye sura bandia.
People who are pretenders.
Watu wenye sura bandia.
Every pretender.
Wana mipango ya siri.
That has organized secretly.
Ninawamwaga kama mafuta haya.
I pour them like this oil.
Ninawamwaga kama mafuta haya.
I pour them like this oil.
Ninawamwaga kama mafuta haya.
I pour them like this oil.
Ninawamwaga kama mafuta haya.
And I declare by this oil.
Ninatangaza.
As I declare by this oil.
Kama vile hiyo mafuta imemwagika katika ardhi.
As this oil has been poured.
Na ikamezwa na ardhi.
And it has been swallowed by the ground.
Atakaye kuinukia.
Everybody that will rise against
you. Ardhi ya Kenya itammeza.
This ground was this ground was
hardy tameza
this ground was
hardy tameza
this ground was
hardy
they were ground swallowed them
itameza
it will swallow your enemies this ground will swallow your enemies
na Bwana amesema
and the Lord has said
kuanzia leo
from today
amekupaka mafuta ya ushindi
he has anointed you for victory
amekupaka mafuta ya ushindi
the Lord has ordained you for success
ushindi utakuwa juu yako
will be upon you
sikia
listen to me
kila kiongozi wa huduma hii
every leader in this ministry
nataka nimuombe
I want to pray for you.
Kwa sababu Bwana ameniambia.
Because the Lord is telling me.
Kuna mtu anafungua mlango wa adui.
There are people who are opening the doors for the enemy to enter.
Lakini nataka niombe.
But I want to pray today.
Mungu awasaidie.
That God will help you.
Msifungue mlango wa adui.
That you should not open a door for the enemy.
Ili Mungu awabariki.
That God will bless you.
Kabla sijamaliza.
Before I finish.
Kama unafanya huduma hii.
If you are working in this ministry.
Job.
Run here.
Nataka nikuombe.
I want to pray for you.
Mtu yoyote anafanya kazi.
Anybody that is working under this ministry.
Nataka nimuombe.
I want to pray for you.
Na Mungu ameniambia.
And the Lord has told me.
Usikubali.
Do not allow.
Kufungua.
To open
mlango wa adui,
the door for the enemy.
Vita vibaya,
very fierce battle,
ni vya ndani,
is from within.
Vita vya ora kufia nje,
but those other battles from out there
avimwezi,
cannot overcome her.
Kwa hivyo msiruhusu.
So do not accept
kufungua mlango,
to open the door
wa adui kuingia,
for the enemy to enter in this ministry.
Inue ni mikono.
Lift up your hands.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ninawatenga wote.
I separate you.
Ninawatenga na maandui.
I separate you from your enemies.
Ninawatenga na waribifu.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninawatenga.
I separate you.
Ninawatenga.
I separate you.
Ninawatenga.
I consecrate you.
Kila roho ilikuwa imejipanga.
Every wicked spirit that had organized.
Kufunja huduma hii.
To bring destruction in this ministry.
Ninaifunja.
I break it.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Kila mtu atapita hapa.
Everybody is going to pass here.
Na nitamguza na mafuta haya.
And I'm going to anoint you with this oil.
Ninakutenga.
I consecrate you. I consecrate you.
As
you
go. Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I consecrate you and I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from wicked men.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from the wicked.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from the
wicked.
I separate you from the wicked.
Ninakutenga na watu wabaya.
I separate you from the wicked. 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 I separate you from wicked men. 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 Everybody lift up your hands. I declare from today. Every council that has sat against this ministry has been scattered by force by fire.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. I want to destroy every word. I destroy every word that have been spoken against the oracle. I burn those words by fire. I destroy them by the blood of Jesus. I erase those words by the blood of Jesus. I stand. I stand. In the office of an apostle. And I declare. This ministry is blessed. This ministry is blessed. This ministry is blessed. This ministry is blessed. From today. Everybody put your hands on your head. I cut every rope. In your brain. I release your brain. I release your brain to think and make money. to think and build houses. I give you sound mind. Every cord that had tied your mind, I destroy that bondage. I destroy that bondage. I destroy that bondage. I destroy that bondage over your mind. And I release your mind. I liberate your business. I liberate your mind. In the days that are remaining for this year. In this year. 65 days that are remaining.
Ninatangaza.
I declare.
Yale haukuweza kuyafanya.
Whatever you are not able to do.
Ndani ya 65 days.
In the next 65 days.
Inaenda kutokea.
You will accomplish it.
Inaenda kutokea.
It is coming to happen.
Ndani ya 65.
In the next 65 days.
65 days.
65 days.
Itakuwa ni siku za maajabu.
We will be days of wonders.
Itakuwa ni siku za kujenga.
We will be days of building houses.
Itakuwa ni siku za kubarikiwa kwa biashara.
We will be days of establishing your business.
Itakuwa ni siku za maajabu.
We will be days of signs and wonders.
Kuanzia leo.
Starting from today.
Nakuepusha na ajali.
I remove every accident.
Nakuepusha na ajali.
I remove you from every accident. I declare you will not suffer any accident. You will not die.
Katika jina la Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Inua mikono yako tena.
Lift up your hands again.
Baba ni asante.
Father, we thank you.
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 Baba ni asante.
Father, we thank you. Listen to what the Lord is saying. Just as this ministry is expanding and it is growing very fast, even as you celebrate officially on this coming Monday, I see miracles happening. And the miracle Monday that is coming, will be a miracle Monday of wonders. That prophetess that is coming has preached in my ministry in Dar es Salaam.
Ni machine.
Yeah, he is a machine. She is
ni
a machine.
Namjua.
She is powerful. I know
ni machine.
Her. She is a machine.
Ni machine.
She is a machine.
Amehubiri kanisani kwangu Dar es Salaam.
She has preached in my church in Dar es Salaam.
Ninamfahamu vizuri.
And I know her very well.
Na najua vile anatembea na kiwango cha juu.
And I know she walks in a very high level.
Na hivyo ninaona mwanzo mpya wa huduma hii.
And I see a new beginning for this ministry.
Kuanzia Monday ijayo.
Beginning this coming Monday, you will see faces you have never seen before. You will see people, a number that you have never seen before. And God is saying He has expanded your boundaries. He has expanded your boundaries. We must stand together with the oracle. And before I make the final prayer, because the Lord has told me that He has overcome every battle that Oracle is fighting.
Ninataka tumshukuru Mungu.
I want us to give the Lord
kuna
praise.
Kitu kibaya kilikuwa kimeandaliwa.
There is something wicked that had been organized.
Lakini Bwana amepangua.
But God has disorganized it.
Kwa hivyo,
so
ninataka tuchukue sadaka ya shukrani.
I want us to pick an offering of thanksgiving.
Nasikia sadaka ya shukrani.
I feel that we should give a thanksgiving offering.
Na baada ya hapo nitaombea watu wote.
And after the thanksgiving offering, I want to pray for every one of you.
Tutawaombea na oracle hapa.
We are going to pray for all of you with oracle right here.
Usiondoke bila mafuta haya.
Do not leave before I anoint you.
Kwa sababu hii wiki,
because the coming week,
itakuwa wiki ya miracle money,
will be a miracles week.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Unaamini au hujaamini?
Do you believe it or don't you believe it?
Kama unaamini fanya mkono hivi.
If you believe it, wave with your hand.
Fanya mkono hivi.
Wave at me with your hand.
Ninafungua maisha yako.
I unlock your life.
Ninafungua maisha yako.
I unlock your life.
Na kuanzia kesho.
And from tomorrow.
Hakikisha umemwona oracle.
Make sure you go and see the oracle.
Kuna watu Mungu amempatia unabii wao.
There people that God has given her. And they are going to be blessed. I want us to give an offering for thanksgiving. Because the Lord has done it. How many believe the Lord has done it? How many believe the Lord has done it? I want us to give a thanksgiving offering. And I am going to declare prophetically that the people of Nairobi, you are blessed. Father, we thank you because of this offering. You have overturned the traps of the enemy, not just for the oracle but even for our lives. We give you praise with this thanksgiving offering. Everybody that is giving this thanksgiving offering and is connecting with this anointing that is upon the oracle, I as your servant, I declare you bless them, that you bless these people, you bless their businesses, you bless their jobs. I want us to do it very quickly. Everybody will be touched by this anointing before you go home. But first we are giving this offering, and then I'm going to give instructions. Me, together with the oracle, we are going to touch people. And everywhere that you will go, even if you are sick, you are going to be healed instantly. You are going to walk out of that door without any disease. Because time is far spent. Hold your offering of thanksgiving. May God bless that hand. If you are not holding anything, hold something. Even if it is 100, hold it. Do not accept to be on the side of the enemy. Do what we are doing. Come and drop it here.
God bless you.
Mungu akubariki.
Na wale wanatuangalia kwa television.
And those who are watching us by the television.
Nataka uweke sadaka yako.
I would like you to put your offering of thanksgiving. An offering of thanksgiving.
Kuna kitu Mungu anatenda.
There is something the Lord is doing.
Kuna watu mnatafuta kazi.
There are people who are looking for jobs.
Kazi tayari imetendeka.
God has already released jobs for you.
Kazi imetendeka.
God has given you a job.
Kazi imetendeka.
God has given you a job.
Kazi imetendeka.
There is something that God has done.
Kazi imeonekana.
God has already opened that door for you.
Chukua hizi namba sasa.
Take that number.
Na utume sadaka yako pia.
And send an offering.
Na Mungu atakubariki.
And God is going to bless you.
Na Mungu atakubariki.
God is going to bless you.
Na Mungu atakubariki.
God is going to bless you.
Mungu atakubariki.
God is going to bless you.
Ninatangaza kubarikiwa.
I declare blessings.
Ninatangaza kubarikiwa.
I declare blessings.
Ninatangaza kubarikiwa.
Blessings upon your life.
Ninakufungulia milango.
I unlock your gates.
Usikubali kwenda nyumbani.
Do not accept to go home.
Kabla sijakuguza.
Before I have touched you with this anointing oil.
Leo utapewa akili.
Today you must receive a new mind.
Akili mpya.
A new mind.
Katika maisha yako.
In your life.
Katika maisha yako.
In your life.
Jo weke hapa.
Come and drop it here.
Karabashaka
pa. Lekebo shama
rabaya. Randa rabashikata.
Riga tarazo bekeda.
Renda rabashakata.
Makazagade boshita.
Korabashakata.
Maragadede
boshanda. Manda rabashikete.
Leketere
boshaya. Karabashaka pa.
Magadede boshata.
Roma shaka pa.
Magado boshata.
Rinda rabashakata.
Yekete zedeba.
Stay tuned to Oracle One TV.
I want, just lift up your hands as a sign of surrender. I want to bless your life. Hallelujah. Then I'll give you direction how we will anoint you. We will be finished in the next 6 minutes. First and foremost, allow me to appreciate Apostle together with his beautiful wife. Apostle, I thank God for your life. When I was in Queens, New York, that was 2 weeks ago, I landed back last week on Sunday. Just play strings. Last week on Sunday. Hallelujah. That is, last week on Sunday is when I landed. While I was there, I even told my daughter, Princess Irene, that had traveled with me. I felt there was such a heavy warfare in the spirit. I felt the spirit of conspiracy in my life and in the ministry. I did not tell anybody. The person I called was my mother. And I told her, Mom, I don't know, but I'm feeling such a heaviness in my heart and in my spirit. I feel their battles. And you know what you carry determines your warfare. Look at your neighbor. Tell them what you carry,
what you carry
determines your warfare. I'm telling you, it is what you carry that determines your warfare. And every great vision attracts satanic opposition. And in most cases, before the miraculous, expect the ridiculous. Tell your neighbor, before the miraculous, expect the ridiculous. That's how our God works. He takes you through a test before he gives you a testimony. He takes you through a breakdown before he gives you a breakthrough. He takes you through a trial before he takes you through, before he gives you a triumph. I felt the spirit of conspiracy. I felt battles in the realm of the spirit and warfare against this meeting. And I started to pray and intercede. And even the whole of last week, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, I was in prayer. And the Lord was leading me to pray for this ministry. Even as we turn three, look at your neighbor, say neighbor. Neighbor. Hey, say neighbor, when God favors you, Satan eyes you. But listen to me, the beauty of when God favors you, though Satan eyes you, God also covers you. And the Lord assured me, no weapon fashioned against us, no weapon fashioned against this ministry, that shall be able to prosper. The Lord told me, anyone engineering evil propaganda against this ministry, the Lord will silence them in the name of Jesus. Any evil gang up against this ministry, it will scatter by fire. I said it will scatter by fire.
By fire.
I said it will scatter by fire.
By fire.
The Lord will silence the voice of the enemy. And the Lord said the agenda of God concerning this ministry for the city of Nairobi, it cannot be stopped. It cannot be hindered. It cannot be delayed. It cannot be denied. So Apostle, I had not even shared with you what was in my heart. I was feeling it in my spirit. And the Lord was saying, before elevation, there has to be separation. The Lord was telling me, my daughter, get ready for separation. There are people that I'm going to separate you with. And I told God, Lord, I am ready. Anything that will hinder me from serving God's purpose from this generation, Lord, disconnect me.
Russia, Papa.
Lord, disconnect
Russia,
me. Somebody say, Lord.
Wrong.
Every evil connection.
Every evil connection.
Disconnect me.
Disconnect me.
Say, disconnect me.
Disconnect me.
So the Lord began to speak to me and he said, it is not everybody that started with you that is destined to finish with you. So the Lord has been speaking to me, and Apostle, I receive this word with humility, because every pastor needs a pastor. Every prophet needs a prophet.
Yeah.
We have not even talked with your wife, but God just spoke to you and I feel encouraged. You know, look at your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
We lead while still bleeding. Sometimes as men of God, we stand here, but we lead while still bleeding. I'm telling you, sometimes we minister here because we minister by the grace of God. And it is not easy behind the scenes. Many people in ministry, they see the glamour, but they don't know the story behind the glory. When you see the glory, ask the story. Tell your neighbor, when you see the glory, ask the story. Every star has a scar. And I am praying even for those that are kingdom stewards and leaders, my pastoral team, those that are serving God together with me, like the sons of Issachar. You will discern the times and the seasons we are living in. And the spirit of Judas, the spirit of Absalom, the spirit of Gehazi, it will not target my leaders. It will not target the leadership of this ministry. In the name of Jesus. So we receive that word, man of God.
Yeah.
We claim this word. Thank you for praying for this ministry. I have seen you survive the battles of life. I have seen how God has preserved your ministry with your wife in Tanzania. Pray for us that God will continue to take us from glory to glory, from power to power, from strength to strength. Tell your neighbor, pray for this ministry. Guza jirani yako mwambie, pray for this ministry. Tell your neighbor, I know you've been praying, but pray again. Pray again, pray again. So I've just been in prayer since Queens, New York. My spirit was disturbed. I could not rest. I was even telling my mom, come to my house because she's my intercessor. And we were interceding and interceding and interceding and interceding. I have been restless and peaceless. But I thank God. Oh, that it is God that fights our battles. Lift up your hands. Let me pronounce a blessing. Father, thank you for sending your servant.
Yes.
You sent him as a messenger with a message.
Yes.
We declare today the chains of death have been broken.
Yes.
We declare not my blood. Somebody say not my blood.
Not my blood.
I declare we shall not die by accident.
Not
my we shall not die by witchcraft.
Yes.
We shall not die by evil arrow.
Not my
no weapon fashioned against us and our family that shall be able to prosper. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare between now and the end of the year,
yes,
we shall not embark on a journey of no return.
In the name of
we
Jesus.
Are blessed going in, we are blessed going out.
Yes.
We are blessed in the city, we are blessed in the country.
Yes.
I decree and declare the blessing of God upon your life. You will not bury anyone in your family. I cancel our names,
yes,
and the names of our family members,
yes,
from every death register.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, we decree and we declare divine protection. We shall not go to an early grave.
Yes.
We shall live and not die. To declare the works of the Lord.
Yes.
I declare over Miracle Monday family.
Parabash.
I declare over the online viewers.
Lama
according to Psalms 91:10 and 16, 91:16, the Lord will satisfy us with long life.
Yes.
We decree and we declare we shall possess the good of the land,
yes,
even in the nation of Kenya. Somebody say, I receive.
I receive.
Mama Oracle, we still have testimonies on traveling outside the country.
Uh-huh.
We have a testimony from Susan Wanjiku. She says, I started listening to the Oracle of God in May this year, and I was so encouraged, and so many things happened in my life. Firstly, I was bold, and I went to the U.S. Embassy, and I received a visa amidst those who were in front of me being denied. After that, I went to the USA for 3 weeks. If that isn't enough, she says, the first thing that happened after she started paying her tithe faithfully is that she saw the hand of God. And in September, to remember, she applied for a UK visa and she got it. And she traveled there for 1 month, Mama Oracle.
My God.
She continues and says, this year I have visited 3 countries to the glory of God.
Somebody give the Lord a clap of praise. The grace of nation is upon this ministry.
Amen.
And I release it upon your life in
I
the name of Jesus.
It.
Anywhere you desire to enter, touch your feet and declare, I enter.
I enter.
Somebody say, I enter now.
I enter now.
America, I enter now.
I enter now.
Canada, Australia.
Yes.
Europe, I enter now.
I receive it.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
I stand as an oracle. Where is she? Let her come. What is her name?
Susan.
I stand to prophesy.
Oh, yes.
Susan, come. Where others are rejected,
yes,
you shall be accepted.
I receive it.
Where others are tolerated,
oh, yes,
you shall be celebrated.
I receive.
Where others are contempt,
yes,
you shall be commended.
I receive.
Where others are judged,
yes,
you shall be justified.
I receive it.
I release the anointing for nations.
I receive.
Receive.
I receive it.
Sit down. My God, Susan, this is a powerful testimony.
Yes.
This can only be God. Give her the microphone.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Rabakadoske.
Oh, prophet of God, I thank God this year.
Uh-huh.
I've seen the hand of God.
Uh-huh.
I was introduced to this ministry in May by a friend of mine called Esther. And when I started reasoning, the first deliverance I received is paying tithe because I was on and off. And since that time, I had already applied for the visa. I had submitted. I was just about to go for the interview. And when I reached there, so many people were denied, those who were in front. And I said, oh God, as they were...
You know, for those that have not been to the U.S. Embassy, the reason you might be wondering, how does she know they were denied? You know, when you're doing the interview with the consular, it is open. Hallelujah. You don't enter in a private office. It is like the way a bank teller. Hallelujah. So the others that were before you were denied.
Were denied.
Shabakados.
I said, in the name of Jesus, I don't want this shame to appear to me. As the woman of God said that we are going to go to nations, that we are too global to be local. I received it. And he did not ask me any questions. They just asked me when I want to come back. And they asked me for just one document. And I had carried loads of them.
My God, can I prophesy to somebody?
Prophesy.
Can I prophesy over somebody's passport?
Prophesy.
If you have your passport, lift it up. Let me speak, even as she testifies, let me pray for that passport. I declare over that passport.
Oh, yes.
Any embassy you will ever apply for a visa.
Yes.
By the grace of God that is upon this ministry.
Oh, yes.
The grace that has taken me in over 50 nations around the world.
Yes.
I declare you will never be denied a visa.
Yeah, receive it.
I stamp your passport with Shanghai visa.
I receive.
I stamp your passport with China visa.
I receive.
With American visa.
I receive.
With UK visa.
I receive.
With South African visa.
I receive.
Whichever nation you desire to go.
Yes.
Receive the visa.
I receive it.
Prophesy to two people. Tell them the door is open.
The door is open.
The door is open. The door is open. Uh-huh. Sit down, my God.
Then I got the visa and I traveled for 3 weeks to my friend's Praise Nancy.
Uh-huh.
We had a wonderful time.
Glory to
the
Jesus.
Hand of God there. When I came back, I attended the Miracle Monday,
uh-huh,
continuously.
Uh-huh.
And the last one I was to attend before I go for the UK to interview,
mm-hmm,
to submit the papers. It was the 1st September to remember.
Eish.
But I never got there because I was stuck in the jam.
Mm.
I went back with my passport, but I said whatever message has been delivered, I believe God that I'm connected.
Mm.
I said that the way you've been saying that distance is not a barrier. I went to the to submit my papers on 2nd of September. And after a few days, they called me from Pretoria to say that I've forgotten one thing, to say that I had already applied for another visa in 205 and the reason I did not declare.
Mm.
I gave them the reason, it was late submission,
mm-hmm,
and they said next time I should be declaring.
Mm-hmm.
After a few days, I received my visa.
Can you appreciate God?
Glory
so you
Jesus.
Had applied the same UK before and they denied you.
They had denied
and me. Now this time they gave you the visa.
They gave
where you were denied before,
yes,
go back and be accepted.
I receive it.
Where you applied for a job,
oh yes.
Where you applied for a promotion,
yes.
Where you applied for a tender,
oh yes.
Where you applied for a contract,
yes.
And even those that are watching me, where you applied for a green card,
yes.
You applied for a permanent residence,
yes.
You applied for citizenship,
yes.
And they declined you before,
oh yes.
I declare, delay is not denial.
Amen.
Touch your neighbor, tell them delay is not denial.
Delay is not denial.
Sit down, my God.
We have an online testimony all the way from Mombasa.
Uh-huh.
From Nancy Wanjiru. She's testifying on receiving a miracle job the day after she called the prayer line.
My God.
She says, I have been praying for a high-paying job since February 2019. And last week but one, I called the prayer line and senior mom received the call and prayed for me. The very next day, I received my letter of offer with a parastatal. Glory to God.
My God. Can we appreciate God for that testimony?
Jesus.
Wow, wow, wow. If you are here and you're trusting God for a high-paying job,
yes,
receive in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
I said receive in the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
That is powerful. Mm-hmm.
Mama Oracle, you also have so many testimonies of on open doors, Mama Oracle, and you've been declaring over our lives that we, the nations, are for us.
Mm.
And we have a testimony from Selvin Mora. She says, I want to thank God for opening my doors to travel to Israel as Mama Oracle prophesied. I traveled well and came back well. It was a life-changing experience.
Wow. Can we just appreciate God? Where is she? Hallelujah. Uh-huh.
As you prayed,
uh-huh,
I had planned to go to Israel,
uh-huh,
but things were tight.
Uh-huh.
But after you prophesied, it was there were bumps on the way,
uh-huh,
but your word gave me strength and courage, and finally I made it.
Amen.
It was life-turning experience.
Glory to Jesus. Can you appreciate God for her?